It's the boys who make the noise on 16th Avenue. With a $1 million spirit and an old flat-top guitar.